They did actually what they should have done. After they called 911, they sat down, they stayed in one spot, and they built a campfire. So when our people came in from US 119, the ones that went in from 119 found them about a mile and a half to 2 miles, between a mile and a half and 2 miles from US 119. Best thing you can do when you get lost like that is stay in one place. If you're moving around and the searchers are moving around, it's like trying to hit a moving target.